Let me tell you what makes this Azure Sky Wind Farm unique. And it is that we have the largest battery storage system integrated right with the wind energy power plant that Enel has ever built in North America.
The farm itself, we're going to be able to power 118,000 households, therefore eliminating 842,000 tons of CO2 annually.
It's just, it's a beautiful sight, really. It's power on demand. It's there when you need it. So when these are running at night and demand's slow, the batteries will charge. And then when the power's needed, it'll discharge. You don't notice a thing as the end user.
You know, it's important in my mind to have the best system so that it takes away some of the doubt about wind energy being a reliable power source. The efficiency of these towers has been increasing every year. They keep building them bigger, with bigger capacity, bigger components. Now with the battery storage, the whole system is just improving. That feels good. It feels good to be a part of a leap. You know, this isn't the same old stuff you do every year. We're at a leap point.
You kind of build relationships with the local landowners, of course, and it's exciting to know that they're on board and you know, they're open to this new technology, clean energy, and utilizing it. I'm proud to work for Enel. They're very proactive in community. They push that initiative for us to be involved in the community, for donating our time, donating resources. We do toy drives with the contractors and, of course, with Enel.
All the wind farms I've done, the influx of money and workers and business, commerce, now they have new facilities, new structures, and it just infuses money into these rural communities. It's a big help.
To see the mom and pop shops get helped out and flourish in a town of 800 people, it's a really cool thing to see.
Makes me feel awesome. Enel treats the people in these communities right.
It's just exciting to be with a company that's forward-thinking, you know, and I feel personally that they care about us, you know, individually. When you come to work for Enel, you're part of a family. Even though it's a humongous corporation, you're still part of a family.
This is something that is going to carry on into the future. It's what our kids are going to pick up and continue. It's the future. It's not what's behind us. This is moving forward.